There's another Growing Up Hip Hop wedding on the way. Hollywood Life first shared the exciting news that Tahira TT Francis, who is Sandra Pepa Denton's niece, is engaged to her boyfriend, Shawn Rogers. Shawn popped the question to TT on February 29th in Los Angeles. The proposal will be featured on an upcoming episode of Growing Up Hip Hop, giving fans an inside look at the special moment. It was totally out of the blue in a sense that I had no clue. Actually, everyone's still in trouble with me because I don't know how that many people managed to trick me because usually I'm so on top of everything. We talked about getting engaged and married, but I wasn't trying to put any pressure on it. It totally surprised me. I was in for some promo stuff for the network, which apparently everyone was in on. I'm in the middle of my interview and I don't know what's going on. I hear some footsteps and I thought it was someone walking through and I'm like, come on, don't we all know we have to be quiet during these things? He literally comes out of nowhere. I was in such shock. He told me that he was at Verizon fixing his phone. I couldn't even piece it together. The words just kept happening. And then the box opened and the box had a little cute light on with a ring on it. TG's engagement ring is a gorgeous emerald cut diamond. I've always wanted emerald cut. It's high cut, so he did a really good job, she gushed. I think he knew I wanted emerald cut, and he definitely did his own thing with the setting, which is really nice. With two smaller diamonds on the side, I'm very happy. He did very well. TT also revealed that her mom was able to see the proposal, which was another surprise she didn't know about. I didn't even know until after the fact, TT said. Later, I thought it was going to be a little bit of a celebration. He told me we were going to hang out with some of my friends and some of the cast. As we were just talking and waiting for people to come, in walks my mom. I'm like screaming and crying at this point. My mom lives in Jamaica right now, so for her to be in LA when this was happening, I literally just talked to her and she told me that she was going to play golf. So I thought that's why I couldn't reach her when I called her to tell her the news. But lo and behold, she was hiding in the room. TT and Shawn just got engaged, but they're not planning their wedding just yet. I don't think I'm going to start until the fall when planning and looking at that. I mean, obviously I have ideas. I've only been planning 29 years now. Congrats again to TT and Shawn. Also, congrats to Jeanie Mai and Jeezy, who just announced their engagement.